when you're doing this, because it's a lot of stretching, okay? And always take breaks when you're doing stuff like this. It can really give you tendonitis if you sit there and do something like that forever. Okay, even if you're young. So we have. Open string 5. That was open string 4. Open string 5 again. Open string 4. And then. Sorry, so then this one is going to be fret 3, and this one's going to be fret 4 on your pinky. So you have those two dots, so always remember we're not going to go past the 12th fret. So you have to just do that over and over. Of course, now remember, you can slow that down, you know, to 25% if you need to on YouTube. And that's super slow. And then just try to get that to flow and then listen to his